weird. That was smart of you. Should have just gone this way. Really? I'm really starting to hate that pistol. What? Okay. Okay, how the hell am I supposed to destroy corruption here? At least I got it. That's what matters. Oh, now you can't toss it like fucking high, can you? Okay, this seems ridiculously pointless. And I get the feeling somehow this game is trying to indirectly tell me it needs co-op. I don't think I can climb with this, right? Nope, I can't! Why am I back here? Map. pistol's like always there to fuck me over. It really is. I don't see one down there. Oh. Of course it would be hidden.
Possible.
Note to self, must find way to increase health inventory. I did not want to go here. I wanted to go to the marketplace.
But what does he see? Absolution from death.
No! This one yet lives. Quiet! He would tell us his cause. Speak, challenger.
I'm here to defeat your champion.
And so all challengers boast. Most leave in torment.
Their souls burn from existence.
Yeah, can I come back later? I just want to sell a couple of things.
Enough! Bring out your champion!
No, Death, can we come? Wait.
There is power in this one. Power enough to do as he claims.
But our champion is no curse. To be summoned at will. You must draw him forth.
Cool, so I can come back later.
Holds his power. The souls of all he has slain and consumed. Three animus stones must be placed therein. And our champion will arrive.
Well, cool. So, I can then come back, right? Sweet. Okay, good. Thought I fucked up there for a second. And, let me tell you, that would have been most, unfortunate. God damn you. Seriously, I actually am living. Don't know about you, but I don't think the Grim Reaper is supposed to live. I don't think I'm supposed to be a living creature. I should be undead as well. Why else would I be called the Horseman of Death? My god, all the doors and stairs in the world. Wait a minute. Where's that douchebag? Ah, that douchebag left the area. What a bitch. Hey, who the fuck told you to move from where you were? You stay under the giant scary demon heads, you hear me?
Hello, wanderer.
Kiss my ass.
Browse to your heart's content.
Yeah. You better have my shit still here, man.
But the price is already...
So apparently finishers are called executions, and there's only a chance to perform them. That's wonderful. War didn't have problems.
I'll have to think about it. Yes, I'll make...
see, defense and health. These are all the gloves you have? Fine.
Of this.
What is guilt and how can I spend it? I seem to have a lot of it. Goodbye, Maker's Gloves.
Fair price.
Health Arcane 10, Wrath 31, Health 69, 10, 69, 31. Xenon that provides wrath. So Holy crap, those look like predator claws.
I'll have to think about it.
Wait, what's the difference between infernal and fire damage? They both sound relatively the same. Crucible. Where the hell is this place again? It seems I forgot. I have no idea where the hell I am.
Ah, I see you got our little invitation. Welcome then to the Crucible! Here, the strongest are tested, and the weak are destroyed!
Okay. Hi.
Let me explain the rules, of which there are few. The more creatures you defeat, the deeper into the Crucible you'll go. At intervals, you'll be offered a reward. If you take the reward, you must exit. If not, you may continue. But if at any time you fall, you will earn nothing.
Oh,
and one last thing. No one has ever finished the Crucible. Besides me. Do you wish to enter? Wish to fight from the start? A brave decision.
No audience. Cute. Can I stop now? Oi, you said I could stop anytime. Oh, come on.
Thank you.
Okay, how do I stop? Yo, I'd like to stop. Okay. Take this, you asshole! Oh, yeah! Smash, smash, scythe attack! Okay, I'd like to stop now. I hate you.